How is it so delicious?
Well, a very ripe golden pineapple helps. We're gonna bust that baby down into 8 segments, remove the core and skewer them up. Then hit it hard with the tajin and chuck them on the grill. Rotate them evenly, but watch your fingies, it does get a little warm. In comes the heavy hitter, cotija cheese. It's salty goodness. Little black pepper and lime.
Okay, I'm so excited for this.
Oh my stars. This is your perfect summer side or snack.